It's about the coolest looking pink convict I've seen. He's a little tank. He's actually got a big old knot on his head like a flower horn.
He holds his own against everything else in here.